We're going to have all kinds of folks on, Jews and Guineas and Hunkies and Poles and Limeys, Krauts, and we're going to have on Spicks, and we're going to have on Boogies, too. I mean, I don't want to, you know, be... I don't want to show that I'm anti-this or anti-that. I'm anti-everything. But I married a white girl. A lot of folk right away see if the boys lit up again. Well, it was a thing. We fell in love. And society has frowned upon it because we're making money, you know, and my daddy is Father Divine. So, may the Lord be with you, Daddy. He's going to be on, too. He's a religious bug. And right now, incidentally, our sponsor's a Jew. Mr. Goldie. Mr. Goldie has put out a great thing, the King Kong hair straightener. A lot of you cats, you know, have the frightening wigs. So this puts it down, man. I mean, oh, so much. That's how you get the white chicks. Well, I see our time is running out. And remember, next week we're stressing don't care packages to Confederate soldiers. I was just kidding, folks. Two soldiers in Arkansas. We are sending those don't care packages, though. And next week will be not Brotherhood Week, but Anti-White Week. So think about it, friends. All my white friends, my chalk people, I call them, and my blackies. So remember, keep it cool, you know, and keep it down. Good night, and good night for Mr. Thank you, Mr. Goldie.
Wonderful.
That's all he says. Oh, incidentally, we hope we didn't offend anybody.